what a little moonlight can do. Ooh, what a little moonlight can do for you. You're in love, your heart's a flutter. All day long you'll only stutter, 'cause your poor tongue just will not utter the words I love you. What a little moonlight can do for you. Wait a while till little moonbeam comes peeping through. You'll get bold, can't resist him, and all you'll say when you have kissed him is ooh, what a little moonlight can do. Will not utter the words I love you. What a little moonlight can do for you. Wait a while till a moonbeam comes peeping through. You'll get bold, you can't resist him, and all you'll say when you have kissed him is ooh.
Good evening and welcome. My name is Carly Epp and I'm one of the co-directors of this ensemble along with Carl Cohead, who also happens to be playing the bass for us this evening. Before we get any further into our program, we want to acknowledge that we are here tonight on original lands of Anishinaabe, Cree, Oji-Cree, Dakota, and Dene peoples, and the homeland of the Métis Nation. Tonight's program will consist entirely of Grammy-winning jazz repertoire. Jazz is a reflection of the cultural and artistic contributions of Black Americans, and its evolution is a testament to their creativity and resilience. As such, we acknowledge our privilege to study and play this music, and we strive to honor its origins through what we do. As you may have read in your fancy envelope program, which hopefully you weren't too afraid to open, all of the arrangements you'll hear this evening are off of albums that at some point won the Grammy for Best Vocal Jazz Album. Each student in the ensemble was tasked with choosing and writing out the arrangements. The first piece you heard this evening was titled What a Little Moonlight Can Do from the Diane Reeves album A Little Moonlight, which won its Grammy in 2004. The piece was chosen and performed by vocalist Jasmine Henry with our amazing rhythm section, who we will introduce a little bit later on. The next piece you'll hear was chosen and will be performed by Emma Lewis. Recorded by Kurt Elling, this album, Secrets Are the Best Stories, won its award just 2 years ago in 2021.
There is a secret that never dies, like a dance of hidden meanings that we never apprehend. There are questions just as old as time, and the answers that come never quite make amends. Even so, if you look at time, you can get a subtle feeling of the way it ought to be. Take a good look at your own real life, and you will see if you want what you've gotten to be. It's a hope, a sign, a measure of quiet rapture, of love, and what might come after. It's letting go, and letting no answer be an answer. How did smoke learn how to fly? Where do birds go off to die? Why does coal sleep in darkness? Do dreams live in apartments? Is a number forever? Where's the soul of the water? How old is old November? No one here can remember.
was Emma Lewis. I think we can all agree the shaker was the most spectacular part of that song. Actually, no, honestly, it was the triangle. I really love the triangle on that piece. And Emma was also spectacular, just to be clear. The students have done a lot of arranging for this ensemble, which really is a course for them. And they did a lot over the first half of the year, in the first half of the semester. So the hope with this particular concert was to reduce the amount of work that they had to do. We failed miserably at that, just totally went the other direction, but very much by accident. Basically, we told them that this was the assignment. They had to choose from these Grammy-nominated albums, and then it was up to them to choose the pieces. And as you will hear, we learned that some relatively simple arrangements, like the last one, for example, were in fact much more complex than initially meets the ear. The next two pieces we're going to do, we're actually going to do back-to-back. They are from two separate albums by recording artist Cecile McLaurin-Salvant. The first piece, Nothing Like You, comes off of the 2018 Grammy-winning album entitled Dreams and Dagger. This song was chosen by and will feature Joyce German on vocals. It contains probably some of the most complex rhythmic figures in the program, and even a slick little key change that none of us really caught until we had to start writing it out. The second program you'll hear is again a Cecile song. It's entitled Look at Me from her album For One to Love, which won the Grammy 2 years prior in 2016. This piece was selected by and will feature Emma Lewis. Here's Nothing Like You.
Nothing like you has ever been seen before. Nothing like you existed in days of yore. Never were lips so kissable. Never were eyes so bright. I can't believe it's possible that you bring me such delight. Nothing can match the rapture of your embrace. Nothing can catch the magic that's in your face. You're like a dream come true, something completely new. Nothing like you has ever been seen before. Nothing like you, nothing like you has ever been mine before. Kisses I've known, but none so divine before. No one has your magnificence. Who can describe your charm? I'd like to make my residence forever in your arms. I never knew how wonderful life could be. No one but you could ever do this to me. Call me a fool in love. One thing I'm certain of, nothing like you has ever been seen before. Nothing like you, nothing like you, nothing like you has ever been seen before. Never were eyes so bright. I can't believe it's possible that you bring me such delight. Nothing can match the rapture of your embrace. Nothing can match the magic that's in your face. You're like a dream come true, something completely new. Nothing like you has ever been seen before. Your magnificence, who can describe your charm? I'd like to make my residence forever in your arms. I never knew how wonderful I could be. No one but you could ever do this to me. Call me a fool in love. One thing I'm certain of, nothing like you has ever been seen before. Nothing like you, nothing like you, nothing like you has ever been seen Look at me. Why don't you look at me? The way you look at all the other girls you see. I'm your friend. I guess I'll always be. But I'm in love with you endlessly. All the time, all of the time I've lost trying to make you come to me at any cost. All I am, all that I'll ever be, is just a clown for you when you're blue. Blue as the night I wished we'd spent together. What a lonely time together, blue as the glimpse of light. When I almost think you might just look at me.
A Canadian recording artist for our next piece. Unlike some of the others you've heard so far, the tune itself is actually a fairly popular jazz standard titled Let's Fall in Love. It comes from Diana Krall's album When I Look in Your Eyes, which took home the Grammy in the year 2000. This song has been chosen by and will feature Jasmine Henry, but we're excited to also be bringing up our horn section for the first time. Please welcome, let's go in order instead, Rudy Clay Coltrane Donish on the soprano saxophone, Grace Amadeo on the alto, and John Green on tenor. This is Let's Fall in Love.
I have a feeling, it's a feeling concealing. I don't know why. It's just a sentimental.
However, every member of the ensemble got to choose at least one arrangement for tonight's program. The following piece was chosen by our drummer, Everett Needleman. Everett is graciously donating his time to this ensemble and not actually getting credit for it because he's in too many other ensembles already. So we let Everett choose a piece without having to do the assignment part of writing it out. Yeah. We were very grateful that Everett chose a slightly less complicated piece when it came to the having to write out the arrangement part, because Carl and I became the people who had to write out the arrangement. The tempo marking, however, is another story. This piece comes off of the album by actually the most recent Grammy winner in this category, Samara Joy, and it's called Linger a While. Please enjoy the next tune, but hold on to your toques, as the tempo marking is a sprightly quarter note equals 380 beats per minute. Best of luck.
Stars shine above you, linger a while. Whisper, I love you. Each hour seems like a day. I've something to tell you, so linger a while. The stars shine above you, won't you linger a while? Whisper, I love you, linger a while. When you have gone away, each hour seems like a day. I've something to tell you, so linger a while. She did it light it loose. Shoot a little did it da 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 da. Shine above you, yet linger a while. Whisper, I love you, linger a while. When you have gone away, each hour seems like a day. Something to tell you.
To give you, or perhaps the band, a little bit of a chance to recuperate from that one. This next one was chosen by Carl and myself. It comes off of Nancy Wilson's album RSVP, Rare Songs, Very Personal, which won the Grammy in 2005. Most jazz vocal standards, well, a lot of them at least, are written in 4-4 time with phrasing that typically happens in 4 or 8 measure groupings. What drew us to this piece were some of the subtle changes from that. So this piece is in 3-4 time. It has more of a waltz feel. And the phrases are actually in 6 measure groupings instead. Even the introductory line of the piece, if you pay attention, you'll hear is played 3 times instead of we usually hear 2 or 4 even number groupings. So a few little interesting tweaks on this one. This piece will feature Emma Lewis on vocals and Rudy Donish on tenor saxophone this time. Thank you.
could give you love that lasts forever. And the promise to be near each time you call. And the only heart I own for you and you alone. That's all, that's all. I can only give you country walks in springtime. And a hand to hold when leaves begin to fall. And a love whose burning light will warm the winter night. That's all, that's all. There are those, I am sure, who have told you they would give you the world for a toy. All I have are these arms to enfold you, and a love time can never destroy. If you're wondering what I'm asking in return, you'll be glad to know that my demands are small. Say it's me that you'll adore for now and evermore. That's all, that's all. There are those, I am sure, who have told you they would give you the world for a toy. All I have are these arms to enfold you, and a love time can never destroy. If you're wondering what I'm asking in return, you'll be glad to know that my demands are small. Say it's me that you'll adore for now and evermore. That's all, that's all. It can only give you love that lasts forever.
A good moment to introduce the band. On piano, we have Tyrion Plett. On the drums, we have Everett Needleman. On bass, we have Professor Carl Kohut. And I also want to take this moment, you'll see her sort of slip in and slip out, and she's very versatile. You've already seen congas and triangle, and you will see her slide into a background vocals role later. Sitting off to the side, we have Sage Stoyanowski. We actually stole her from the percussion department. She's technically not a jazz student, but she's about as close as you can be without being in the program, so perfect fit for us. This next piece is the first of two chosen by our pianist, Tyrion. Tyrion managed to choose two of the simpler arrangements in terms of what needed to be written out. Intentional? Yeah. Well, we could give him a hard time about that. A, he also had to learn how to play and solo over the other 10 tunes in addition to his two. And we're never really worried about Tyrion doing enough work for this ensemble. But also because in his tune, this tune in particular provides a really nice contrast to some of the other tunes in the program. So we do feel that his pieces were well chosen. We're very, very happy with them in the end. Let's see, sorry, I've lost my place. I got too excited. He also managed to somehow be the only person to choose a recording from before the year 2000. So these awards have been going on since 1977, and he's the only one that chose something. I don't know what that was about. I don't know. Just no one was born yet, so we just didn't want to go there. I don't know what that is, but anyway. Yes, so this piece, as you may have read in your program, the jazz vocalist who won the most Grammy wins to date, which is 13 wins, 20 nominations, and a Lifetime Achievement Award, is, perhaps unsurprisingly, Ella Fitzgerald. So it is imperative that she be represented on this program. This is from her 1980 Grammy-winning album, Fine and Mellow, and this piece is called I'm Just a Lucky So-and-So.
If you should ask me the amount in my bank account, I'd have to confess that I am slipping. But that don't worry me. Confidentially, I've got a dream that's a pippin. And when the day is through, each night I hurry to a home where love waits, I know. I guess I'm just a lucky, lucky so and so. Walk down the street, seems everyone I meet gives me a friendly hello, yeah. I guess I'm just a lucky, lucky so and so, yeah. Birds in every tree. I'm just so lucky, lucky so, lucky so and so, yeah. Take it away.
Chosen by myself and Carl, and it comes from an album by someone who caused a bit of controversy at her Grammy entry. While Esperanza Spalding may not be a household name in non-jazz circles, she may also be known as the artist who beat out Justin Bieber for Best New Artist back in 2011. Just saying. The song we chose of hers is off of her 2013 Grammy-winning album, Radio Music Society. The album actually has a bit of a pop feel to it, and upon casual listening, seems a little less complex than the bar some of us snooty jazz musicians sometimes hold our jazz standards to. And then we started transcribing it. We knew it would be involved because it had the typical vocals and the band, but it also had horns and even background vocals. But it turns out when you get into the nitty-gritty of the piece, it gets pretty intense and took way longer to write out than we thought it would. We'll do the following two pieces back to back. Both of them are going to be sung by Jasmine Henry. The second one is actually Tyrion's second choice. It's a beautiful piece off of an album by artist Gregory Porter, who's actually only one of two of the male artists represented on this program. That piece is called No Love Dying from his 2014 winning album entitled Liquid Spirit. But first, here's Crowned and Kissed featuring everyone.
Here to love you, I want you.
broke his wings, I helped him heal, and then he flew away. Well, the death of love is everywhere, but I won't let it be. There will be no love that's dying here for me. Some doubt that's out about this love, but I won't let it be. There will be no love that's dying here for me. There will be no love that's dying here. Four flowers in my Asian vases, not a sign with it. Paid for three, a sweet old lady gave me four instead. There's some doubt that's out about this love, but I won't let it be. There will be no love that's dying here for me.
Somehow, we have already come to the last song of the night, which is crazy because it took us 6 traumatic weeks to get here, and then it's done in an hour. I was gonna go off book, but it's a bad idea. I'm gonna just stick to my notes. Putting this evening together was a lot of work. I know I can speak for Carl, though, as well, when I say how much, just how overwhelmingly proud we are of all of these students, the work that they've done, and how much work they've really put in these last few weeks, and how much we've seen them grow over the course of the year. That has just been truly mind-blowing. Rehearsals were always productive, but also quite entertaining. We had a pretty good time every week. Or I did, I don't know. I just should have checked in with people before I said that. This was a very special group of people to work with, and we're very grateful for the time that we had to share with them this year. Please, let's hear it once more for Joyce German, Jasmine Henry, Emma Lewis, Tyrion Plett, Everett Needleman, and Carl Cohut. Uh, There are a few other thank yous we'd like to say before we get to this last piece. First of all, to the incredible tech teams, plural, for making tonight possible. You may have noticed we have a video crew here. We have student techs on sound. We have Adam Young, who is upstairs and downstairs and everywhere we need him to be in order to record the audio from this concert. We want to say a huge thank you, please, one more time, for our guest musicians, our horns, our extra percussion. We're just so grateful to have had them. There are some additional programs written on one of your little program cards as well, so we'd encourage you to take a look if you haven't already. Finally, I'm going to say this in a more clever way. On the front of your program, the name of the concert was, "And the Winner Is." So how could we finish this night without actually announcing who the winner is? These guys are looking at me like, what is she doing? We're all winners. Truly though, I think we feel just extremely honored that you're here tonight. It has been a while since we have seen this place packed, overflowing at the edges. It means so much to us. Like I said, we've just put so much work into this and we were so excited about this program. And we're grateful the snow didn't deter you and the exhaustion of April for the students in particular didn't deter you. Although we know you were motivated by concert credits, but that's okay. I'm gonna pretend that's not why you're here. We're just so extremely grateful that you all came out this evening. It means so much to us. This wouldn't work without you here. It wouldn't feel like it had the same purpose. So thank you for being here to support these students as people. Thank you for supporting jazz music. Thank you for supporting live music. We are just so extremely grateful for all of that. Our final tune of the night. Okay, this last piece was chosen by Joyce. It's from a Diane Reeves album. If you recognize that name, it'd be maybe because that's the same artist we opened the concert with. So we're bookending the program with Diane Reeves numbers. This piece is entitled Afro Blue, and it's from her 2001 Grammy-winning album, In the Moment. This piece will feature nearly everyone up here, and it even ends with an opportunity for everyone in the band to sing, although I think we decided today that might have been asking just a little too much. So some of them might sit out the singing part, which is understandable when you hear everything else that's going on. It's worth noting that this is one piece we couldn't transcribe entirely accurately. At the very end of this piece, there is a word or phrase in an African language which, despite our best efforts, which I'll have you know, included contacting the U of M linguistics department and some pretty serious digging on their part, and we couldn't figure out exactly what it meant. For our purposes this evening, we've altered the lyrics to generic syllables to maintain the musical integrity without compromising the lyric integrity by trying to pronounce it phonetically without knowing what we were saying. So when you hear the band singing in the repeated line at the end, feel free to hum along, make up your own syllables if you want to, but no pressure. The song is in 6/4. It's given a few of us a run for our money. We're just hoping that we are together at the end of the song, so if you're feeling like it's a little much and you don't want to sing, we understand that too. We are happy to also be ending our program with a piece that really brings us back to the very roots of this music that we were talking about at the beginning, through its lyrics, through its composer, and through its emphasis on rhythm. Thank you again so much for being here. We're so thrilled. Give us 1 minute to shuffle around. This is Afro Blue.
Dream of the land my soul is from. I hear a hand stroke on a drum. Yeah, yeah. awakened girl, dancing for joy, delicate world, shades of delight, cocoa hue, rich as the night, afro blue. Two young lovers sent face to face with undulating grace. They gently sway, then slip away to some secluded place. Shades of delight, cocoa hue, rich as the night, afro blue. Ooh, 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 passionate pleas, tender replies, lovers in flight, upward they glide, burst at the high eye, slowly subside, shades of delight, cocoa hue, rich as the night, afro. Reality until it seems it's not a dream. The two are you and me, shades of delight, cocoa hue, rich